What's up, everybody? Hold on a second here. Just getting stuff ready. I just noticed that it's not showing properly. And down over here, so hold on. Alright, so here we go. Alright, so we're gonna continue with some Dishonored 2. Last we left off, we killed a whole bunch of people and escaped to the street. So let's see what happens. Do a very fast sound check here up on the mixer. Good. Alright, so with the spyglass will amplify sound. Okay. Interesting. I guess we're looking for a spyglass. And here we go. We're going to Dunwall Street. Right, and we're playing as Emily. You could have chose the male character as well, but I figured, do Emily. She seemed more interesting. All right. Oh, man. And we found a few things along the way, such as a handgun. So that might help us do what we gotta. It's a very interesting game. I picked it up the other day. So there's our handgun and our sword. Hitting the spotlight won't do anything. Okay, when we last left here, I was supposed to put a guy in a safe room, but I never did. Okay. Just chucked his body somewhere along the way here. Seems to have disappeared, so let's go. I guess that's not important anymore. Can't break anything and get, like, extra stuff. Alright, there's my kitten chirping. Come here, kitty. We got a map on the table. No, just a dirty rag. Alright, we're going down. Looks like we have to get to that checkpoint, so drop, hang drop. Okay, to the street, 50 meters.
What do I have to do to help my father?
Kill
what
people,
do I have
that's
to become?
What. Plain and simple. No, nothing in there, just empty boxes. Trash, what is that, chemicals? Steaming water. Okay. Down there, looking for more ammunition. If I can locate some, that'd be great. Okay, shanked him. Loot him.
Not fit for the watch uniform.
All right. Eat the bread. Carry the cup. I'm gonna toss this glass at someone's face in a second.
The city's crawling with the Duke's men.
Okay.
I need to find a ship.
Ramsey's missing. Corporal Moore checked the royal quarters, and Emily Caldwin has apparently fled the tower. We've got to find her. That's it. You've got your orders. Spread out and find the fugitive. We're in this with the Duke of Cirkano, sink or swim. No way to turn back now.
Okay, hold on. Read the full whatever. Play your way, kill. Okay. Number one. All right. So.
I am dry.
No! Damn it! No!
Nice.
I'll kill you for that.
Look at him running. Chicken, get over here. Okay, two bullets left. Need to find some food. Body dead, yes. Pretty obvious. Alright, we semi-healed. I need bullets. Nothing in his pockets. Okay, we got anything in here we can salvage? Nice. Alrighty. A book to read. No bread. Get the money. It's not a book to even read. Alright, there's a dead guy there. Nice pistol bullet, sweet. We got copper wire. Press that button. Nothing. Okay. A little bit of ammo now. Read that dossier. Got a stack of papers there. Nothing. Just a map. Okay. So on we go. Oh, yes. Sick supply. Empty bottle. There's a guy there. Shank City. Welcome to it, Jabron. All right, he's empty-handed. Nice sword on the ground, but I guess I already got one. All right, so now we gotta go this way. I got my good luck charm, my little kitty on my arm. Okay, let's look for stuff here. There's a hand. Carrying an arm. Nice. Throw an arm at you. Nothing in his pockets. Oh, got you gun. Oh, they killed me. How? I know, even my cat doesn't know how. It's so cool. Here he is. Hold on. Telephone call.
citizens.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Today, Delilah Baldwin is our new empress. All hail Delilah, first of her name.
Further, the former empress, Emily Caldwin, is now wanted for treason.
What's Emily Caldwin?
Hey, no! You and me now! Wow.
So it's a coup. A cult? Shh. We shouldn't be talking about this.
Until later, then.
Who's there?
I should talk to the captain of that ship.
Blocked by order of the city watch.
What? What are you supposed to do now?
Not my concern, citizen. I'd advise you to return to your home.
If I don't get through, that's it for my shop. The entire month will be ruined.
Trust me. You don't want to be out on the streets right now. Move along.
I won't lie. That silver pipe he was smoking the other night, it made him tremendously more attractive.
Huh?
Oh,
For new boots, and what did I get?
I'll get to the bar tomorrow.
A sock. There's no way!
Help you look around.
I'll be damned!
Shit! Hey, where do you think you're... That's Emily Baldwin!
Thank you.
So, there's some kind of shitstorm happening here in Dunkel. The old man's been carried off to who knows where, and I'm out of money for any more operations.
Lady Emily, you won't get far with that face. Stamped on half the coins in the city.
There's a coup underway, and I'm being blamed for the Crown Killer murders. I don't care what my face looks like.
My name's Megan Foster. I work with an old ally of yours, Anton Sokolov. We learned something scary down in the south, and I came to warn you.
I know, Anton, but Corvo's gone. The Duke of Cirkonos is here with a woman named Delilah. They massacred everyone in the throne room. Then she did something I can't explain. There was nothing to do but run.
Sometimes that's all you can do. This is my ship, the Dreadful Whale. We can head out as soon as you're ready.
I need to get to Karnaca where the Crown Killer murders started. Delilah must have been down there for a while, and I've got to figure out what's going on.
You're Corvo's daughter. I'll give you that. Should we go?
Yes, I'm ready. Still aboard Megan's ship. Feels odd. What is this place? Where am I? I can feel something moving closer, watching.
Empress Emily Caldwin. I'm a friend of your father's from the bad old days. I never expected us to meet. I watched your mother die at the hands of schemers who wanted your little empire. Then you were rescued by a killer in a strange mask. I thought that was the end of the excitement. But Delilah and the Duke are flies in the ointment, aren't they? How many of your own subjects are you ready to slaughter? Then what are you willing to become? 15 years ago, I asked Corvo that last question. This is the moment that changed him. Now it's your turn, Emily.
Burns from the inside. I feel like I'm standing at the edge of something. The stories, they're true.
Thank you.
This is how I'm going to save my father and reclaim the throne. Corvo mentioned.
I know you. Do you remember? It's been so long. And you've been through so much. Even as an echo of myself. It's good to know you're there.
Mother? You're here, but you're not here. In my hand, but somewhere else.
Only the last of my essence. With you for a while. If only I could reach across this great expanse and take you into my arms. But I have this to offer. My gift and my curse. Summon me to your hand, and I will guide you when I can. In the sky.
Who is Delilah, really? How could she? I don't understand.
Delilah slit a man's throat for a pair of shoes and painted some of the most brilliant portraits of the age, all in the same year. Survival and ambition, art and magic, with a cunning that makes sycophants of those around her. All of it leading to what you saw at Dunwall Tower. Delilah's playing the long game, and now she's an empress. But I'll let you in on a secret. She's got her eyes set on a much greater prize.
When I was 10 years old, bored with my lessons, I dreamed about sword fighting and sailing the ocean. Now I'm realizing that the world is more off-kilter than I imagined. Everything has been turned inside out, but I'm not gonna stop fighting until it makes sense again. Karnaca's the southernmost port in the Empire, once proud but fallen into disarray. Under the new Duke, the Grand Circonan Guard has gotten increasingly oppressive. beatings and firing squads. The Bloodflies are said to be worse than ever. This is the birthplace of my father. Megan Foster keeps to herself, like she's hiding something. But she helped me escape Dunwall, and for now, I need a place to stay out of sight. Delilah and the Duke made me look like a murderer, using the Crown Killer to butcher my political adversaries. They took what was mine, and I'm going to get it back, even if I have to burn this city to the ground.
The Howlers will be distracted by some
You're up. When you're ready to talk, I'll tell you what I know. We've been en route for 2 weeks. I hope Sokolov is all right. Wherever he is. Karnaka looks
All right. You've explained part of it. But what were you and Sokolov doing here?
The old man loved Karnaka, but he'd caught wind of a conspiracy tied to the Crown Killer. He wanted to warn Corvo.
There are reports about tensions rising, corruption, street violence. I didn't give it much mind. Usually the local authorities resolve that sort of thing.
The new Duke has let things slide. But Sokolov concluded he might be the head of the conspiracy. He came in looking shocked, and if you've heard his after-dinner stories, you know that's unusual. We were going to set out for Dunwall, but something happened.
The Crown Killer.
Yes, the hatch ripped open and Sokolov screamed. All I caught was a glimpse of someone carrying him across the deck. I followed as long as I could, toward Attermeyer Institute. It's run by the alchemist Hypatia. Maybe the Duke is using a patient of hers, the Crown Killer.
Attermeyer, all right. I'll get inside. The Crown Killer has to be eliminated, and if the alchemist will cooperate, maybe I can learn something about what happened to Sokolov. Wish me luck.
If you need my luck, Sokolov's as good as dead. When you get done at the Institute, disable the watchtower. Once it's down, I'll bring the boat around. We'll take the skiff to the shore when you're ready.
Jewel. Of the South. My father's birthplace.
Ready for me to drop you at the docks?
Let's go see the streets where my father grew up.
Off we go then.
It won't do to be recognized.
Get to Attermeyer by boat, but security's too tight. The Grand Guard have a watchtower there. Go inland and use the carriage station. Before his death, the old Duke of Sirkono spent decades building up Karnaca. After Duke Luca of El took over, he started draining the wealth out of the city as fast as he could. Orgies and week-long feasts.
Having more fun here than we were in Dunwall, it seems.
Watch yourself on the way to Attermeyer. The Duke's given the Grand Guard run of the city. Strangers get attacked on sight.
I'll keep my head down.
This is a good spot. Reach Attermeyer, take out the Crown Killer, and find out where Sokolov was taken. The alchemist, Hypatia. She'll help if she can. Sokolov likes her.
I'll see you later at Attermeyer. Just wait to bring up the boat until after I've disabled the watchtower. That's Attermeyer in the distance. Maybe a little more. Damn, the light is amazing, but I'm going sunblind.
They give us a piece of the confiscation?
Yeah, we pass it along to another ship at a discount. Then we all split.
Damn it!
Hello there.
Oh, hello.
Hi.
You're not from here, am I right? Welcome to Karnaca, then.
Maybe I should have it looked at. I don't think sure. It's supposed to fester like that. A little pus is all right, but this...
Fellow Sirkonins, in the Duke's absence, I have the following announcement. New restrictions are now in place due to the political assassinations conducted in the name of the former Empress, Emily Caldwin, and carried out by the former Royal Protector, Corvo Otano. The Grand Sirkonin Guard will be stopping and questioning all foreigners. And
who's got to clean it up on the street?
Worth me till I drop and go and have run enough coins in the world to make it worth
something it. At the pub and feel a little like myself.
Don't be greedy, friend. Oh, you're kind, thank you. If you want to get past that wall of light, let's hope you never need help.
An underground market. Illegal trade means weapons and ammunition.
Come in. If you've found this place, I'll trade with you. Ah, you want blueprints for better weaponry? Why you cover your face is not my affair. Let's see. I have some upgrade plans for your gear. I'll take that deal. Glad we could do business. This is what I have for upgrading your equipment. Shouldn't deal with strangers.
Just remember to move slowly, and don't get too close to the nests.
We don't even know if the people inside had any money. We just know they're dead, and the place is infested with blood flies.
Carl, going through there puts us on the other side of the wall of light.
If you want out of the city as bad as I do, this is our chance.
No. More likely we all get stung to death. Then we end up hatching more blood flies for the next group of idiots who try to get inside.
Damn it, Carl.
All right. We'll find another way to make the coin. And another way to get past the wall of light.
It's infested, all right. Move slowly, stay away from the nest. And try to avoid getting filled with bloodfly venom and eggs.
Let us rejoice at the crowning of our new Empress Delilah Caldwin the First.
You know that was supposed to go to Watts. What are we supposed to do?
Careful
now?
With that sword. Grand Guard won't like it.
Fellow Sir Conan, in the Duke's absence, I have the following announcement.
Being hunted by half the people in the Empire. Part of me is excited about what happens if they find me.
Please. Too late for that, Rapallo. Guess what happens next?
This is how we get rid of snitches. Remember, if anyone asks, he just ran through it.
Yeah. No use running!
Come on!
The road for you! I told you what would happen if you reported me.
I warned you. Please, you gave me no choice.
Please. It's too late for that, Rapallo. Guess what happens next? This is how we get rid of snitches. Remember, if anyone asks, he just ran through it.
Yeah, but stop.
Just once, I'd like to see her buy the drinks. Just one
time. Hey, is the windmill turning all right up there? No problems?
Don't worry, it's turning. Plenty of electricity.
Good. I like this setup better than using the whale oil tanks. The wind won't run dry.
Unless something happens to the windmill, these break down just as often in a different way. And they also overcharge sometimes.
The wind picks up too strong? Like in a storm?
Right. And if that happens, trust me, don't stand too close to...
Someone suspicious!
Don't let her...
little freak! I'm with you!
Unless something happens to the windmill, these break down just as often in a different way. And they also overcharge sometimes.
The wind picks up too strong? Like in a storm?
Right. And if that happens, trust me, don't stand too close to the walls.
Someone's shooting at us! One of us is down.
All alight from the time of the rat plague.
Something happens to the windmill. These break down just as often in a different way. And they also will charge sometimes.
The windmill picks up too strong? Like in a storm?
Right. And if that cat has to trust me, don't stand too close to the wall I like.
The rat plague.
I miss the time when I...
Hey, watch out!
Corner's gonna meet Brian Hagfish again.
Miss that.
It's a new thing, needing money.
Signs of Feral. He seems to be late.
Or maybe we're early.
We should be here with the Red Shark. This is unacceptable. I have a very tight schedule.
Don't worry. We'll make it eventually. If not today, then tomorrow.
Is that a joke? Santiago Fisheries have a reputation to maintain. We have clients all over the
Your face is covered. The Grand Guard won't like that.
Damn it! You still eat meat? All the blood flies and all. I'm not sure it's safe.
Of course I am.
I mean, I trust my butcher, but how can you be sure there aren't any of those poopy things?
Well, whatever it is, I guess.
It's the time when I can go to sleep without wondering.
Why cover your face? Are you worried someone might recognize you?
I told her once, I told her 1,000 times.
Oh.
Wouldn't miss that. Your face is covered. Are you worried someone might recognize you?
I don't feel safe. What is wrong with this? Careful with that sword. The Grand Guard won't like it.
Same nightmare again last night. I wish I could leave this.
Hey!
Be that sadistic.
You're the world from
Brother, are you all right? What? end of the road for the effort.
I've seen cities go bad before. Smelled the rot. So have you. 15 years ago in Dunwall. Did you miss it? That year that made you who you are? Don't deny it. Rats in the cradle, black smoke rising from burning bodies, an entire city crying out. Now it's happening again. Welcome back. Welcome home. People like you and the Crown Killer are a part of places like this.